Hi guys, another jigsaw for my grandson to put together that I will have to test first. I'm going to have to put music over this rather than chat through it because my wife's watching television, so there'll be copyright music playing in the background that we can't have. So that's the introduction. I'll open it and find out how many pieces are in it, see if they're all there. And I'll build it just to make sure. But now we will play music.
Okay.
Okay, got the straight edges, and that's got lettering on it, so that's a good start. Those two bits have got writing on them. Looks like they're going to go at the top. Another bit with writing on. And that's a corner as well, so that's going to be over there somewhere. Those two look like they go together. This is going to be quite big because it's big pieces, isn't it? Looks like that's going to go on there. Those look like they go together. That's going to go on there. This is rather a nice looking one, isn't it? That one looks like that goes on there. But I reckon that's the bottom right. Can we still see this? Just, okay. Move all the edges over here where we can see them. Position that for the camera. Okay, that looks like that's going to go there. What else have we got that's recognisable? That's definitely over here. Got a few more whiskery bits. They look like they go together. On there, yes. Another whiskery bit, yep. and that's along the top. Hang on a minute. Surely we're not missing a corner on this. Oh no, I do believe we're missing a piece out of this. This is not good. This is very much not good. Oh no, wait a minute. No, we have got four corners. Yeah, right, not so bad. Not as bad as I was beginning to worry. It does say on there, complete. So we should be all right. Problem we have got is the camera's about to run out of memory. Not memory, battery. Let's see how quickly we can do this then. I'm going to rush it to catch the camera. I think we might have been alright without the music as well. That is lovely. What a lovely picture. Thanks for watching. If you like that, then you might like this. And if you like this and that, you might like to subscribe over there.